oatmeal is inexpensive to get healthy hair. How to prepare hair mask and use at home. Oatmeal is one of the most inexpensive superfoods that have specific benefits that your nails, hair and skin will appreciate. It is rich in protein, biotin and other B vitamins that are beneficial for skin and hair. The 2007 study published in the Journal of Drugs in Dermatology reports that the high concentration of starches and beta-glucan is responsible for the protective and water-holding functions of oats. Colloidal oatmeal can be used as a cleanser, moisturizer, buffer, as well as a soothing and protective anti-inflammatory agent. Another study published in the same journal in 2012 reports that colloidal oatmeal can be used in the treatment of atopic dermatitis. For those having oily and smelly hair, finely powdered oatmeal can be used as dry shampoo. This popular breakfast item is even effective at preventing hangnails. The protein in it prevents water loss to help keep the skin moisturized. So, do not forget to have a bowl of oatmeal for breakfast, and try these natural beauty treatments, too. Hair. To make dry shampoo at home, grind 1 cup of oatmeal into a fine powder. Add 1/2 cup of baking soda to it and mix well. Store it in an old talcum powder bottle. Whenever you have oily hair, simply sprinkle a little of the dry shampoo into your greasy hair and then brush your hair thoroughly. Skin. Pour 1 cup of colloidal oatmeal into your bathtub filled with warm water. Add a few drops of any essential oil of your choice. Soak in it for 15 to 20 minutes. Finally, rinse with lukewarm water. Enjoy this relaxing bath 1 or 2 times a week to enjoy healthy and soft skin. Nails. Prepare a hand massage with 2 tablespoons of ground oatmeal, 1/2 teaspoon each of honey and olive oil, and a little water. Use it to massage your hands, giving special attention to the areas around your nails. Wait 10 to 15 minutes, then rinse it off with warm water. Follow this remedy once a week. Subscribe us to No More Hair Growth Treatments.